I've worked with nearly every major U.S. and global financial institution in the last 2 years about their DDoS challenges. While DDoS used to be a tool to create a service outage for bragging rights and boasting rights, today it's used for political activism, specifically to create an economic and operational damages into the billions of dollars, if not outright theft. In the last year specifically, our customers have seen a dramatic increase in the volume, frequency, and sophistication of today's DDoS attacks. So the challenge for the people who are re-architecting these networks is, how do they build an infrastructure that is DDoS resistant without spending too much of their capital on one-off point solutions that only mitigate these pathological cases and provide no day-to-day value? Unlike competitive DDoS-only solutions with F5, customers get an always-on, always-used, always-leveraged technology. Enabling F5's DDoS protection lets them mitigate the DDoS attacks so they can focus on delivering their applications. Because it's about the availability of the business. Customers are infusing embedded DDoS defense throughout their infrastructure with F5. And this is what enables them to combat DDoS, protect their critical applications and assets, and keep their businesses running every single day.